Welcome back to My Face. My name is Brianna and I'm the head honcho here at Bambi Media. If you've clicked on this video, it probably means you're a podcaster looking for ways to improve the quality of your podcast production. In this series of videos, you'll learn how to record and edit your show using Descript, and there will be a link to Descript in the description below. Yes, we are also an affiliate of theirs because they are awesome. If you prefer to consume this course in order, you can head to bambimedia.com/DIY podcaster and it is all there for you completely at no cost. You'll just need to create an account so that you're able to access the back end of that. If you'd like to work with us here at Bambi Media, there's a bunch of ways to do that and you can just head to bambimedia.com to look at those. All right, let's dive in. Now we get to do the putting it together part of the episode edit. So we've done the EQ, we've done our compression. In my case, I don't need studio sound. We're happy with this as an episode and we feel like we've edited it really strongly. Okay, so then we're going to go back to the beginning. We're going to zoom in, Command plus, and we're going to right click right at the front. And just go right click here and go insert gap clip. Get rid of this bit. You're going to extend this out to however long, let's say 30 seconds for now. This is going to be where that template comes into play. So I'm going to extend that out, keep extending it out. Okay, so we've got that. Now this is the episode that's been edited. And now at the end, we're going to do the same thing, left click, right click, and then insert gap clip. Get rid of this bit, clean this up so it's right there, and give this a nice long tail as well. The next thing we're going to do is we're then going to go back to the beginning and we're going to go up here to the templates. Now, you're not going to have all these bazillions of templates because you don't have all these things to do. So we've got to look for this one, Podcast Editor Pro. And this is that intro and outro that we created. So click on that and it's applied it. So it's brought it in. Now, you can see here it's a bit longer than this gap is. So we're going to just adjust this gap to give it a bit more room. And we're going to see where it should naturally finish. Or naturally come in. So we're going to listen back. Welcome to Podcast Editor Pro. I'm so excited to have you here with me in your ears listening to this podcast. My name is Brianna and I am a podcast producer and editor that has been working in the field for over 8 years. I have a lot of learnings to share and in this podcast, I hope to help you dive into all the ways that you can up-level your podcast editing. Thanks for joining me. Welcome to the very first episode. I'm so glad to have you here. And today we're going to be discussing. So that's actually a really great place for me to put that because it started to fade out. It's changed the music a little bit there and then it's come in just perfectly. So you can always move this gap clip around based on where you think it should go. That's done. Okay. And so then at the other end, we go back here and we go, the template's still there and we grab the outro. Now we're just going to move this to where we think it should be. And you can see where I think it should be based on where kind of the sound is getting louder. So I'm going to move this forward a little bit more. And I'm just going to see how that feels and how that sits. So move this because we want it to finish at the same place. And we're going to listen.
Please just head over to our website, bambimedia.com, or you can contact me on Instagram in the DMs as well. Have a great day.
See how I was kind of talking and you couldn't really hear because it was still a little bit loud. So let's
talk. Have a great day.
I could make that a lot shorter if I feel like maybe I want the music to come in
I want to be able to talk and make this whole thing shorter. And by that, I just did a fade. I just moved this big, see this little white thing here? I made a big fade out of it. But I'll see.
Contact me on Instagram.
Yeah, I think I like it with a bit more music.
Contact me on Instagram in the DMs as well. Have a great day.
Yeah, so that's fine. I like that. If I didn't like that, then I could always just go back into the template and amend that fade, you know, where we adjusted the fades, and maybe I don't want it to be so loud for so long. So maybe I could adjust that. So it's just like a really small section that has the loudness, you know, so you can do that. And then you can resave the template, like just republish it, update it, and it will update as well. And so that is the process of actually just putting it together. Quite simple, adding that template to the actual episode itself. Now you're ready to go. You're ready to actually publish this episode. I'm going to move that into the next lesson so that we can just do these little bite-sized things. This is going to take you a little bit to get right and get it fiddled with and all that sort of thing. So definitely take the time to get this right. And I will put another lesson in here on adjusting your template as well if you don't like it. So I'll do that as well. You'll be able to see that in the lesson plan as well.